Protestantism, like the modern world, is built upon mere negation, the same negation of principles that is the essence of individualism. And one can see in it one more example, and a most striking one, of the state of anarchy and dissolution that has arisen from this negation.